Most customers being drunk are taking taxis because they are incapable of driving safely, among other things. Even though some of them don't care about traffic laws. However, some taxi drivers will obey their clients even if their life is in danger due to unsafe driving. Hi everyone, and welcome to Taxi Drivers Liberation. Today I propose you to see some bad taxi driving in this video. You're going to judge all the happenings yourselves.